So I haven't found anything out there about greasing through holes, so I'm going to attempt to do this myself, figure it out. This is a style of through hole that I have throughout the boat, and I believe that I can get this plug out and find some kind of fitting and then grease it that way. Right now, can't move it. It will break free. I can tap it with something and it will break itself free, but I want to get it to the point where it's really nice and greased and easy to open and close. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to hit this with a little bit of PB Blaster to make sure that so this is a through hole. I'm just gonna grease it up here. Take this plug out. And be very careful. You don't want to lose this tiny little plug. I mean, I'm sure you could find it somewhere, but maybe not. So to just use my grease gun here, squirt some grease inside the hole. I just don't have the right size zerk fitting on the boat at the moment, so I'm using this little needle. In there, plug this guy back up, make sure that these threads are really bit before I, there we go, okay. Don't make more of a mess or less of a mess. Too soon, I'm always making more of a mess on this boat. Alright, there we go. And we'll just tighten this up. This out, get this grease going. There we go, she's all nice and lubricated. All right, moving on to the next one. This one here
was a lot more difficult.
So I'm gonna go ahead and do both sides. Probably should do both sides of every one, but it's just tough. I can't reach every one. Another option is to close the valve and then go under the boat, and you can see the valve and you can grease it that way. But this is what you kind of have to do if the boat's in the water. If you don't want to take these fittings off, you can do the same thing. The hoses off, and then kind of same concept as getting at it from under the boat. You just get it from the inside of the boat. But nice thing about these is you can just grease right in these little spots here. Get in here with the gun here. Get a real shot of it. Again, be careful. These are so small. Last thing you need to do is drop this in the bilge. Make sure you really got it there before you start coming back with the wrench. Okay. Now, let's see. There we go. Down. There we go. That was a lot better now. Although this side is definitely struggling. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to work this out, but what I do is I usually just take a little rubber mallet to get it started. You really don't want to put a lot of pressure on these through holes, especially if your boat's in the water. But if you just give it a couple little taps, sometimes it frees it up, and you just kind of work it through like that. Greasing a through-hole fitting.